Hi, you've been here since 12:30, haven't you?
Yes.
What's your name?
Haruki.
Haruki, and did you sleep?
No.
No, you standing up all night?
Yeah, sitting.
Sitting down. And why do you want to be here so early?
Because I thought many people make queue.
Yes.
To old people. But nobody was here until 5.
No one till 5. So you must be cold.
Yeah. Oh.
You'll have to put lots of new Comme de Garcons on.
I hope so.
And where are you from in Japan?
Tokyo.
And what do you do?
Student.
Student, okay. And do you like Rei Kawakubo's work?
Yeah, she's so cool.
Yeah? What do you want to buy today?
Trainers?
Just one thing?
T-shirts.
Yeah, the T-shirts are really cool. Cool. Well, good luck. I hope you get what you want. You will. Bye. It's lots of Japanese people mainly. Oh, lots of camera crews as well, look. There's a couple of girls I want to talk to down here. There's some very Trey Grazia girls. It should be. Here they are. Yeah, hi guys. Oh, there's journalists there already. We'll have to wait. Oh well. Where are you guys from?
My name's Wendy.
Oh cool, we're from Grazia.
Hi.
Oh, fine. Go straight in. Hi guys. Hi, I'm Melanie Ricky from Grazia. Pleased to meet you. How are you going? What's your name?
Fred Edmondson.
Fred Edmondson?
Yeah.
Hi Fred. Hi, I'm Melanie from Grazia, pleased to meet you.
Hi.
What's your name?
Hannah Llewellyn.
Hannah Llewellyn, okay cool. We're just doing this for our website, is that alright?
Yeah.
Yeah? Got any issues? No?
No, I kind of, it's alright, yeah.
Alright, well do you work for somewhere else or something?
Yeah, I do, but it's fine.
Alright, cool. So so you arrived here around the same time as here, about 8 o'clock, yeah?
Yeah.
And what is it you are after here today and why have you come to Kew?
Just to have a look at the Comme collection.
Yeah?
See what it's like.
Do you like Rei Kawakubo's work?
Yeah, really. I've always enjoyed it.
Yeah.
I like to go to Dover Street and look at the stuff.
Oh, yeah,
it'd be interesting to see what it's like.
Do you wear any of it in your normal life?
Yeah.
What kind of stuff do you like?
All of it, really. Shirts, suiting, trousers.
Yeah, the lot.
Lots of everything,
Do you know what you want today?
No, not a clue. A budget of £100 though.
Yeah. Well, have your budget £100, yeah? The t-shirts are amazing, the guys' polka dot t-shirts.
Yeah,
and there's a bag like that that's polka dot as well, it's cool.
Oh, really?
And apparently they're the first thing to go in Japan.
Oh, brilliant.
So you know.
Yeah, heads up. What do you want?
Yeah, what do you want to get?
Oh, I've just seen quite a nice pair of trousers.
Which ones? The baggy pants ones?
Yeah, I think a lot.
Yeah, they're really cool. The quality, they've actually made the clothes themselves.
Really?
So they've produced them, so the quality is amazing.
Yeah.
In their own factories. So they're actually worth more, I think they're worth more than the actual price tag. Which is why I've already been inside. But let's do the rest. See you guys, bye.